So we're working on your backhand here and on your feet, because power comes from where?
Your legs.
Your legs, exactly. So the power comes from your legs. So we're using these two here to have wide steps. I need it to be wide, right? I don't want this. That's why I put them here. Then when I feed the ball, you do a split step and then big step forward.
Step forward.